Hello. I'm actually here and I'm going to be doing a review on a invisible part wig that I just ordered and received. So I actually purchased this from blackhairspray.com. Took probably about 5 to 7 days to actually receive it in the mail. And so let me talk to you a little bit about the wig. So it is the model invisible part wig, and it's the Yuna. See that? It's safe up to 400 degrees with a curling iron. It's a U-part wig. So you can actually leave out a portion of your hair, kind of like what I did here. And you could curl it over so that it looks like, it's your own natural hair. So I'm gonna be putting this on. Here's the wig. So it has two snap combs in the front, and then also one kind of in the back of the part. It also has one long comb in the back, and it also has a jawstring. So it'll fit your head pretty snug. And this is actually my first time wearing this, so I haven't even really experienced it yet. So let's go ahead and, well, you know what? Actually, first, let me describe the type of hair it is. I wouldn't really say it's yakky, so it's not very close to, probably say like a permed hair. It's pretty straight. It's not too shiny. I've seen some really, really shiny wigs before, so it doesn't have that super luster shine to it, and it's a pretty nice cut. Okay, so let's put this on. You know what? I'll just put it on here, and I designed it so that it actually has a side part. Pretty close to the front because I don't really want any of my hair showing. I'm in the transition phase. It's been about, I'd say probably about 3 or 4 months, so I have quite a bit of new growth going on, and it's kind of why I'm experimenting with some of these wigs. Trying to do some protective style so that I'm not flat ironing my hair. So this is what it looks like so far. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and take my hair out and play with it a little bit, see how it lays. And I will be back. Okay, I'm back. And I just pretty much straightened the little part there. So that's all of my actual part there. And that's pretty much where the wig starts. And then it comes around. So here's a comb. And then here's a comb. And all of this is my hair coming out. And so it blends actually pretty well. I still have perm on the tips of my hair, but I'm pretty sure if you straightened yours, if it's natural, it would actually blend pretty well. I guess my camera's not too great. But yeah, it blends well. This is actually pretty much how it came out of the box. So it does have a bump to it. slightly layered. Here's a shorter layer. Here's the bottom layer. And it goes pretty much right to here. I'd probably say that's maybe 10 or 12 inches. And this color is 1B. So let me show you the back. Here's the back. And I have a ponytail in, but you can't even really tell. Slicked back. And here's the side. So yeah, I like it. I purchased another one from this company. Model. And again, this is the Invisible Part 3/4 wig. I got it from blackhairspray.com. And this is the Yuna. There you go. So this is it. All right, see you guys later.